I just put hard winter wheat grain in water. I want to sprout and then plant a wheatgrass. You see the bubbles? You could tell right away which grain is alive. And what's interesting is our cells also need that air, oxygen, and then that's when they sprout, that's when they are healthy, when they multiply. Very simple, right? Just observe. And then I wonder if the others will grab a bubble or not. I'll bring it inside because I don't want anybody drowning in here. But I'll see.